So the good news is church revenues are up 1,073%.
And when will the church see any of this money?
When hell freezes over, suckers! Go with it, but just take it.